courageous speak. Say, gracious lady, shall she fail to draw the tear adown thy cheek? No, never was thy pitying breast insensible to human woes. Tender though firm, it melts distrust, for weaknesses it never knows. Oh, guard the marvels I relate of fell ambition scourged by fate from reason's peevish blame. Blessed with thy smile, my dauntless sail, I dare expand to fancy's scale, for sure thy smiles are fame.